Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to HMS Varley. You will shortly witness the ceremony of divisions. It is customary in all of Her Majesty's ships and shore establishments to hold divisions at regular intervals to enable the commanding officer with his senior officers to inspect and review his ship's company. The aim of HMS Varley is to carry out the basic training necessary for a civilian to become a serviceman or woman of the Royal Navy or Women's Royal Naval Service. Beyond the professional and academic training, great importance is attached to the self-discipline and bearing of the individual. Discipline remains a fundamental requirement of any fighting service, and for all the Royal Navy's rating recruits, the continuing need for this is demonstrated here at HMS Varley. The most junior classes you will see on the parade ground this afternoon are of the 31 entry who have been in the Royal Navy for 2 weeks only. The passing out classes are Benbow, Cunningham and Drake 27 classes and the Wren's Sirius Division. The guard this afternoon is provided by Cunningham 27 class. The salute today will be taken by Captain P.R. Outwaite, Royal Navy, who is the captain of HMS Varley. He will also make presentation for outstanding training achievements. You are requested to remain within the spectating area during the ceremony of divisions. Ladies and gentlemen, divisions.